The A's and the Tigers from Oakland on Memorial Day. The A's looking to snap a four-game losing streak and turning to Tommy Malone wearing patriotic uniforms. To the bottom of the second inning, no score, Brandon Moss steps in against Drew Smyly.
That one hit to center, and that's hit well, and Austin Jackson leaps, and it's off his glove and gone. So Moss homers, and it looked like it tipped off the glove of Austin Jackson.
12th home run of the season for Moss makes it 1-0. Two batters later in the second, it's Kyle Blanks getting involved. He goes deep, a solo shot. His first home run of the season in his home debut at the Coliseum. It's 2-0 A's. In the bottom of the third, Smyly now facing Josh Donaldson, and Donaldson goes yard as well. This one ripped out to left field. The 12th of the season for Donaldson, also a solo home run. Oakland extends it to a 3-0 game. The next batter is Yoenis Cespedes. He's looking to get involved in the fun as well. And Cespedes rips a ball high and deep out to left. This stays inside the foul pole. A solo shot for Cespedes, his 9th of the year. The A's having some fun in their dugout with Cespedes after the home run. Now 6-0 A's in the 6th. Miguel Cabrera at the plate against Tommy Malone, and he gets him looking. Cabrera not happy with the call. The next batter is Torii Hunter, and Hunter also called out on strikes. To the 7th, Tommy Malone dealing. He gets Danny Wirth to fly out to left. Malone would go 6 2/3 innings, allowing just 4 hits, no runs, while striking out 6. To the bottom of the 8th, Phil Koch on in relief. Bases loaded for Derek Norris, looking to add some insurance.
That one's driven to left center field. That's hit well. And that baby's gone. We got a grand slam on Memorial Day, and the A's have indeed busted this baby wide open.
5th of the year for Norris, his first career grand slam as Oakland snaps a 4-game losing streak with the 10-0 victory in the series opener. The A's hit 5 home runs in the win. The homers by 5 different players was the first time they accomplished that feat since 2009. Tommy Malone improves to 3-3 with the win. The Tigers have lost 3 straight and 7 of 8.